Want to make a 2x or even 100x loot server? Thankfully, it's not too tricky. All you're going to want to do is select your server, head over to the file manager section, select servers, unturned, and then go to the config.json. This is where most of the advanced things happen. Then what you're going to do is search for the mode. So if you've set your server mode to easy, normal, or hard, you just need to scroll through this file until you find the bit that mentions the mode. In our case, we've set it to easy. Then you're going to look for the items, and this is the item category here, separated by these squiggly bracket things. And then all you're going to want to do is find the spawn chance. So this is how likely it is for the loot to spawn. So you can obviously tweak all different things in here if you want to, but in our case, we want to make 2x loot. So that means we change this 0.35 to 0.70, and now loot is technically 2x more likely to spawn. Of course, you can use this to set the loot to 0 or to even set it to like 100x if you really wanted to, but that's totally up to you.